right now I am at the Four Love and Lemons fashion show. Well, it hasn't started yet. I'm backstage, so they're finishing up the final touches. I'm going to show you exactly what it looks like. So this is over there. You have all the front rows, and back here, so this is usually how it looks like behind stage, and here you have all the media, and everybody is just standing right in front of the catwalk. And good morning. It's day two of the swim week. I am so tired, so exhausted. I have no energy and I have so many things that I need to do now. In like, oops, it's so dark. In about 3 hours is the first show. Right now it's 2 p.m. So I just wanted to show you guys what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this dress from PITUSA. It's from their this summer's collection, and I love it because it has these pom-poms in the back and it looks so pretty. And then underneath that, I'm just wearing my bathing suit, and I have these Celine glasses, and I am just going to wear no shoes. I'm gonna go just like that to the beach because I need to re-energize. So this is what I'm wearing on day two of the swim week. So I just went comfortable with some wedges and this super fun dress that makes me feel like that red emoji. And I'm going to pair it up with my Christian Louboutin bag. So if you can see, I have picked up my hair just on a side ponytail, and I have added some extensions because it's so humid here that it's just impossible. So that's the only way to keep the hair from poofing up. And I've just like curled the ends with the curling iron, and this is what I'm wearing with the bag, and we are ready to go. Her to come and hang out with me. She has been dissing me the whole
time. No, I haven't. I haven't had time to breathe or sleep or do anything. I love
FAMA. Good morning, everyone. Today is Monday. It has been an amazing weekend. So much fun, so much amazing lines, but really hectic and tiring. But today it's an exciting day because I get to go in and meet the designers and look at the brands and look at all the little details, and I'm really, really excited. I've also noticed that I haven't shown you where I'm staying, so I'm just gonna give you a little room tour now, and then you can see what I'm wearing and I'll bring you with me. So let's see. This is the door, right? And then you walk in and this is the bathroom. It's super nice. I have like an amazing shower. And this is just my little makeup station, you know, like the best concealer ever. This makes you look like you've slept 12 hours, even if you have just raved the whole night. My Tom Ford mascara. Oh, I haven't shown you guys this, but this is awesome. This is the new Narcissist palette and my Victor and Wolf perfume. And obviously you really need Moroccan oil for this Miami weather heat. And this is my room. I have a fabulous, super big king size bed, and I have the prettiest views of palm trees, and it's just blue skies, and it's so nice to like wake up to this in the morning. Other than that, let me just show you around. This is like, well, this is what I'm wearing right now, which is just my espadrilles and a t-shirt and some shorts. I'm about to get ready. And this is a little station where I get ready, where my camera gear, you know. This is awesome. The hotel gives me this. The surf comber is awesome. They have this everywhere. It's just to charge your phone. Then, you know, my little sunglass station and water. Lots and lots of water. And yeah, sparkling water, Voss water, Perrier. All the chocolate and the things that I shouldn't be eating that I have been living on the past couple of days. I'm gonna go outside later and I'm gonna show you guys how pretty this place is, you know, in the pool area, and it's right in front of the beach. They have like the most beautiful beachfront property, and the food here is delicious. So every time I have like a long weekend activity that I have to do at the beach, I always stay here. That way I don't have to like drive back and forth from my house. So now let's get ready and let's go to this trade show. So this is what I'm wearing today. It's a self-portrait dress, and I have my Chanel backpack just because I can fit my camera and my lenses in there. I'm wearing them casual with some wedges, and basically I just picked up my hair in a braid just because it's so hot here. I don't want to be sweating, and this is it. Now I'm gonna go catch my Uber and we are out the door. Let's go. Ready, out the door and into my Uber. It's so beautiful and sunny. Look at this. Oops, my camera got all foggy. I have to clean that. Hola. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Sí, solamente soy yo. Okay, so made it out of the hotel. It's like, sí, las cabanas que están al frente del, en el parque del W. It's like 96 degrees outside. It's so hot. So even though I'm going a block and a half up, I can't walk because I will be so sweaty by the time I get there. I'm just taking an Uber. I want to show you what it looks like outside right now.
favorite brand. You guys know this. You guys know I'm a big fan of PITUSA. And this year they just launched their swimwear brand. And it's so cute. I can't show a lot of it, but I'll show you something. Like, imagine this is like the top and the bottom is a super cute bikini. Imagine how cute this looks with the pom-poms just like off the shoulder. And this is what the bottom looks like. So it's like a really cute bottom, super feminine. They have other pieces. Oh, and they actually have it in like a couple of different colors. And they also came out with a new design that I adore and I can't wait to get my hands on. I mean, look at this. It's like a dress, a super cute dress, and then it has the most amazing gorgeous tunic. I mean, look at the back. I cannot wait to get my hands on one of these. And then look at this, the intricate detail on the collar. At LOLLI Swim, and it's so pretty. So this year for the first time they came out with intimates and it's so cute. Their designs just have so much detail. I mean, I look at this hand embroidered top. Look at this to die for bomber jacket. I mean, you can just throw this on top of any swimsuit. This is like perfect for Saint-Tropez or Saint Barts. And the cutest seashell bikinis. How cute are these guys? And they also got them like this with the embroidered lips. Good morning, it's Tuesday. This is the last day of swim week here in Miami. Today, just to relax, we are taking out a boat ride into the bay in Miami. Right now it's 9:30 in the morning and I have girlfriends in town from Australia, and our friend is just taking us out for a really cute boat ride. And basically we just went to dinner last night, and today we stopped at this really cute spot that we love in Miami called Pura Vida, and we just picked up some breakfast and this is where we are. So can you guys say hi or good morning or something? I'm filming. Yes, so we are just, you know, eating. Oh, hi. Oh, she's filming me do this. So we just got, you know, like, we're trying to be healthy, like bagels with salmon and coffee and